Hey, you're now tuned in to Dirtybird Radio, the official radio show for Dirtybird Records, featuring guest mixes from friends and family of the flock each and every week. My name is Victoria Rollins, your Dirtybird Radio host, currently getting over a cold, so excuse the voice. And on this episode, I'll be introducing someone who's been in the Dirtybird family for a while, but anyone who's been to any of the last few Dirtybird festivals might recognize him as the new tech guy. It's DJ Kitten Party. He's a multifaceted artist and performer, and he's here to take us on a journey through his sonic influences. Before DJ Kitten Party takes over the decks, I'm gonna get things warmed up with a few fresh tunes. This one is a brand new track from one of my favorite producers, Weirdo. This just came out as the first release on the new label, Almost Like We Met. And for anyone close to Phoenix, Arizona, you can catch me along with a huge lineup of underground talent at the Almost Like We Met barbecue coming up in May. Anyway, here is Weirdo with Minimal Man. Let's go.
Vision Salvation. Direction.
It's Dirtybird Radio with me, your host, Victoria Rollins, and I'm wrapping up my warm-up set with something from the upcoming Walker & Royce album, which is coming out on Friday. This one is Motivation with Reggie Watts. And now it's time to introduce my special guest, DJ Kitten Party. He's a cat of many talents, and he's got a ton of jams queued up that he wants to pack into this set. And for everyone watching on YouTube, you're in for a treat because he's teamed up with Duster's Electronics to produce some awesome visuals to go along with the set. So now let's get right into the mix with DJ Kitten Party. Meow!
We are gonna have a cat party.
Thanks, Victoria. And shout out to Dirtybird for having me on, and shout out to Blake Shine for helping make dreams come true. I've been inspired by Clive on Strokes making music fun again ever since I heard The Whistler for the first time. I like to play things that's gonna get you bipping and bopping and crawling around like a little kitty. So I hope you have fun listening to this little meow mix of genres. I got some fresh tracks from homies D Sharp, Exact, Mark Hardy, Lip Gloss, Racket, and a track by Mac Lowens just released today on Lone Romantic. Last thing, April 19th and 20th, I'll be playing at Comedy Campout, a two-day camping comedy and music festival just outside LA. Lots of silly people doing silly things, and that's just the music stage. Go to comedycampout.com to get tickets. Come see some stand-up under the stars, live music, and DJs. Thanks, let's get these kitties dancing.
Thank you. elevator, elevator. like totally Dirty Bird Radio.
Party.
Party.
Good. pleasure, with some pain, with some pleasure, with some pain, with some nothing lasts forever. I like my pain with some pleasure, pleasure, pleasure,
take a break.
Even though you're far away, do you think you are the same?
Come to me, baby. Come to me, that's me. persistent. Cats can be very persistent when they're trying to get you to resume old patterns. But Laura didn't give in, and Jedi learned that his old tricks weren't going to work anymore. Cats can be very persistent. Cats can be very persistent when they're trying to get you to resume old patterns.
Mr. me, Mr. Boo.
You're listening to Dirtybird Radio, and we're about to wrap up a special guest set with DJ Kitten Party. Make sure to find him at DJ Kitten Party on Facebook and Mixcloud, and also check out his upcoming festival, Comedy Campout for Jokes, Music Friends, and Camping all under the Desert Stars here in Southern California. It's coming up April 19th and 20th, and tickets are available at comedycampout.com. I'm your host, Victoria Rollins, and I want to thank DJ Kitten Party for joining me on this episode. Also, a huge thanks goes out to you for listening. Make sure to head to dirtybird.fanlink.tv/radio to catch up on any episodes you might have missed, and follow me on IG at RAWVictoria and Dirtybird at Dirtybird Records. I'll be back next week with special guest James Patterson of The Knox to help celebrate the release of the new Walker & Royce album, No Big Deal, which is coming out on Dirtybird Records. Thanks again for tuning in to take a trip in the airwaves with me. Much love.
They've been used in countless riots, uprisings, revolutions, insurgencies, and conflicts around the world. While Molotovs may seem futile in the face of a 40-plus ton T-72, they remain cheap and effective weapons.
You've been listening to Dirtybird Radio. This is DJ Kitten Party. Hope you enjoyed that set. Shout out to Magic Cat, Rock is Dead, and Sounds Like Happiness. New Tech, spread the word.